The hub has several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship. Rising, re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems. Modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades. Thank you.